This is the Ultimaker 2 Plus, a unique 3D printer with an innovative open source platform and a global community. Let's take a look at what makes it one of the best desktop 3D printers ever. The Ultimaker 2 Plus has a large build volume, and yet it can easily fit onto any desk. It has a swappable nozzle, so you can quickly switch between different nozzle sizes. The standard is 0.4 millimeter, but you also have the option to use a 0.25 millimeter nozzle for detailed prints or 0.8 millimeter for fast prints. It's really easy to level the build plate using the printer's assisted leveling process. Set the right height by turning a knob while using the Ultimaker calibration card. To clean the plate, simply open the clamps and remove it. To bring your 3D model to life, you'll need to prepare it for print using Cura, our free slicer software. You can either choose a preset or tinker with the expert settings. Once done, a G-code file is saved to an SD card, which slots into the Ultimaker 2 Plus for standalone printing. You'll start the print with a control panel, which also lets you make any adjustments during the print. Because it has a heated glass build plate, you can print using many different materials. The Ultimaker 2 Plus has a powerful 35-watt heater cartridge, which not only heats the nozzle in under a minute, but also allows for really fast prints. The new fan caps ensure the airflow is aimed perfectly below the nozzle and equally from both sides, whilst the new sun-on fans are barely audible. Its new sensitive temperature sensor provides accurate readings so you can tweak the settings with precision for optimized print quality. The Ultimaker 2 Plus uses an open filament system so you can use any kind of filament you want. When you combine the numerous materials that are available with different nozzles, the possibilities are endless. The powerful geared feeder pushes the filament into the printhead with ease. It also allows you to control the pressure. So, for example, with softer filaments, the pressure can be set lower. Incredibly, the printhead has a travel speed of up to 300 millimeter per second and a build speed of up to 24 cubic millimeter per second. But even at such speed, it will reliably and accurately print your models. It has a remarkable layer resolution range, so you can go from 600 microns all the way down to a finely detailed 20 microns. This gives you the freedom to create really fast drafts, detailed prints, and everything in between. And if that wasn't enough, it also comes with a comprehensive 12-month warranty, free lifetime technical support via email or phone, and a huge online knowledge base. So when you add it all up, the Ultimaker 2 Plus is one of the most innovative, reliable, and altogether powerful desktop 3D printers ever created.